Hey guys, it's Ree with RyuGaming.com, and this is going to be a quick pop flash video, something you can use to help retake upper bomb site on nuke. A lot of times people are going to come up here and they're either going to throw a flash maybe from down here into upper, or sometimes they'll get a little bit more fancy and bounce it off this ledge. But you'll see how far into the site that flash goes. It's really, really easy to turn away from. So one that I've been using with a little bit more effectiveness is just kind of you crouch up onto the ladder so you don't make any noise, and you're going to come up here so that they can't see your head, so about this height, maybe a little higher, like this, while crouched. If I stand up, it's a little taller. And you're basically just going to flash off this back part of the wall here, so it's going to be like this.
Flash bang.
And you're going to see it's actually going to bounce off that ledge and pop up a little bit. Anybody that's spotting it from here gets blind. Anybody that's even spotting it from as far as the squeaky vent gets blind. And it pops really quick, and because it pops behind you as you're going up the ladder, you can come up real quick and use it very effectively. And I found the past couple weeks using that, it's been much more effective than just kind of throwing it deeper into the site. So hopefully it's something you can use effectively, and as always, I appreciate you watching.